Melife, the man from Melife. So many memories, where do I begin? When I moved to Dunedin, I never could have imagined I would meet such a beautiful, sweet, kind, loving, smart, strong, definitely strong, and amazing woman. It isn't surprising how fast I fell for you. The best thing I ever did was ask you for the internet password. I still remember exactly what you were wearing, the tights that looked like the night sky, and your black top. Your brown hair before I dyed it red, and the cheeky smile. I couldn't wait to learn your name and meet you. I remember everything. I remember the first time we cuddled, the first time we kissed, the first time we fell asleep together, and I remember staying up till 5 a.m. laughing about pooping chainsaws with you. I remember the coffees with love hearts sprinkled on top and all the surprise snacks that we shared. I even remembered the exact moment I decided to marry you. I was sitting in the car just after I'd dropped you off at the airport in first year. I was just sitting in the car thinking, and I just remembered thinking, I wanted to marry you. So I was in the car and I decided to ask God out loud, should I marry Kim? And I just remember this overwhelming feeling of, finally, he gets it. Who do you think put that idea in your head in the first place? Ever since then, I knew at that moment I would marry you. Never, even through thick and thin, did I doubt what God told me. You are mine and I am yours forever, and I cannot wait to marry you. You smile when you feel like screaming, and sing when you feel like crying. You cry when you are happy, and laugh when you are afraid. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and the woman that God blessed me with, and I couldn't ask for more. Thank you for making me the happiest man alive.
With me. Max and Kim, on the basis of the vows you have made together today before God and in the presence of your friends and family, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I can only